Take it. It's sugar for the frosted toast crunch. They're perfectly frosted. Haven't you heard? Nobody can resist the crunch of frosted toast crunch. It's a taste you can see. Frosted toast crunch is perfectly frosted. Every single piece of frosted toast crunch is baked with a delightful taste of frosted vanilla, then dusted with a delicious dash of cinnamon for the taste that's pure delight. It has 11 grams of whole grain per serving. That's amazing. It has whole grain wheat, sugar, rice flour, canola and or rice bran oil, fructose, maltodextrin, dextrose, salt, color added, modified cornstarch, soy lecithin, cinnamon, trisodium, phosphate, artificial flavoring. Look at that artificial flavor in there. BHT is added to preserve freshness. It's part of a complete breakfast.